do is you get a couple of gallons of brass ready to go. Pour in about 3 gallons of brass, 3 gallons of water, 1 teaspoon of blemish thyme or citric acid, 2-3 tablespoons Ultra-fine wash wax. Grind for about an hour. Drain and rinse several times. Powder dry. And I dried in an 8 layers, 400 watt dehydrator.